80%. You will take that 80% and go to RBI or any central bank in your country, and you will say that okay, 80, this is 80% I have financed. Now you give me 60%. What will happen? Your 60% is cleared now. Only 20% is your risk. Similarly, 20% is that guy's risk. But everything, remember, everything is on that standard assets. If something goes outside this standard assets, means all these.